In my post above, I mentioned that green hair algae is biologically fabulous because it was kind of like the backwater of a natural pond. And you can see what I mean here. Look at all the seed shrimp either feeding off the hair algae itself or feeding off of the bacteria on the hair algae. And there's also little scuds, which are amphipods, shrimp feeding off the hair algae. And you've got tubifex worms and ramsworm snails. That's a pretty healthy biological situation. Does it look good in the traditional fashionable sense? No. But it just depends on what the tank is for. Is it out in the living room or are you trying to raise baby? All in all, I think I can coexist with a little algae.